I want to send my very best wishes to everyone graduating from the University of Glasgow. It's now 28 years since I was in your place, but back then, of course, my final year was relatively routine, and I certainly didn't have to contend with the huge challenges that you have all faced. COVID-19 has obviously made this past term incredibly difficult, and I'm really so sorry that you're not able to celebrate your graduation in person with your families, your lecturers, and of course your fellow students. But I do hope that you're still able to take great pride and satisfaction from this moment, because make no mistake, getting to this stage in any circumstances, but particularly in these circumstances, is a massive achievement. And it's something of which you should all be incredibly proud. So I want to congratulate each and every one of you on what you've achieved. And I want to wish all of you all the very best for the future. You've done fantastically well, and I'm sure the future is bright.